releasing an age-enhanced forensic sketch of Michael Dunahee. This sketch shows an estimation of what Michael Dunahee may look like today at 34 years of age.
When Michael first disappeared, they asked us, what route do you want to take? And we chose the route to make it as public as possible, to get it out there that Michael had disappeared.
I'm Corporal Virginia Bernier. I'm a forensic artist for the RCMP in E Division, British Columbia. Well, it's my hope that by creating this image of Michael, this age progression rendering, that people will be able to view him as he would look today, since it's been 30 years since his disappearance. It's a drastic age difference from 4 to 34.
Kind of weird looking at a 34-year-old man. Last time I seen him, he was 4 and a half.
I think it encompasses, between our likenesses and our daughter's likeness, a little more realistic than what the previous computer-generated ones had done. Their drawing of what Michael could possibly look like today.
Well, and I remember that day vividly. It was March 24th of 1991.
We've gone 30 years without knowing where Michael is. So if someone recognizes the new sketch of Michael, or knows anything, any little piece of information that can help us find closure, bring Michael back to us, that's all we're asking. They've already taken away 30 years. We need to know where he is and what happened.